these island folks.
The spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance has returned, my lord. It's been killing people in the old ruins.
I haven't heard of the spirit. You're sure this isn't the Mongols' doing?
You don't know the legend of Lord Yarikawa's final curse? The musician Yamato tells it better than anyone. He's near old Yarikawa now.
I'll look for him. Get to the bottom of this.
It's safe there for now.
Let's go, Kaku.
Radio's here. No sign of any other monks, though.
Thank you. My lord, please. I don't know how to help this man.
What's wrong with him?
He speaks of torture, madness. A monstrous ego who tears people from this world and flies them into hell.
Sounds like the ravings of a madman.
Yet, there are moments when his head clears, and he describes strangely dressed Mongols who appeared on a stormy night, chanting with demonic voices. I believe they are real, and that they drove the people of his village mad. A place called Drowned Man's Shore.
In Akashima. I'll look into it.
Be cautious, my lord. After hearing this man talk, I find it harder to sleep at night.
She'll hear you.
Heal!
Enough slaughtering those people.
What was that? Don't try to run!
You're dead!
We've got the advantage!
Only village. Home. No sign of Mongols. is it?
How dare you! Oh, young master. I feared you were dead.
I came as soon as I could. It's good to see you, Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now, thank you. Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
A few bandits. Nothing I can't take care of.
I've come for my father's... my armor.
You refused to wear it at Komoda Beach?
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe. I'll get Taichi to help me fetch it. He's at the cemetery.
What's he doing there?
Tending the grounds. Gathering plants for my poisons. Keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. The Mongols captured him at Komoda. But we freed him.
Oh. Others survived. And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Musical.
Good. She's been fighting alongside the boys since she was knee-high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others. Sensei Ishikawa.
I haven't seen him in years. Does he still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things?
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
Lord Sakai, you're back!
I wish I could stay. But I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Taichi, help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects.
The weeds haven't been pulled.
I'm sorry.
Our lord finally returns and his home is a mess.
I'll fix it immediately.
Don't worry about that now. Let's make sure the armor is
to meditate here. Now I am alone.
Jin. Help me.
Are you all right?
Yes, just lightheaded. For a moment, I thought you looked.
Face us, coward!
Get inside.
Who will face me first?
Is Yarikawa giving us trouble again?
The Yarikawa rebellion was 20 years ago. Those men were with the Mongols.
Of course. Seeing you like that, I'm still shaken up. I need to catch my breath.
By the lake. Your favorite tree.
Yes. Come.
You said earlier you've been making poisons.
Keeps the vermin out of our rice.
Can you make it stronger? Enough to kill a man?
No one deserves that.
Can you do it?
The effects in larger doses are ugly.
Good.
Oh, my lord. Sit with me a moment. Poison has never been the Sakai way.
No Sakai had to fight the Mongol Empire. I need every weapon we have. Tsushima can't afford anything less.
The Mongols have changed you, young master.
The world has changed.
My mother taught me about plants that heal, others that harm, even kill. But they must be consumed. How will you poison the invaders?
A blowgun and darts. I've read of their use by a Genji warrior who studied with monks from the west. Will you help me?
Promise me you'll remain the good man I know.
I promise.
I've looked after your every need since your mother carried you. I won't stop.
All I need is something to make a blowgun.
Used to be plenty of reeds downriver, near the old crossing. Remember? You and your little friend gathered them to make little boats.
Ryuzo and I, we spent all day reenacting the Battle of Dannora.
Be careful, Jin. The invaders have an outpost there now.
Don't worry, I'll be back soon with reeds.
Go on. I'll be fine.
Yuriko was right. A Mongol outpost.